Definitely happens to us all. And the farm is no exception. The shop is usually pretty good, but this time got away from us. So, moving some colonies out to the farm. Gotta clean it up, you know. Gotta solve the problems too, the problems that caused it. But clean up first, right? So you gotta get in there. And there we are, getting in there. And watching this video, I understand why it is I have back problems. Makes a lot of sense. A lot of sense. So, we also taking this opportunity to change out these racks. Obviously the algae, but underneath them, as you can see, putting smaller legs. A little better for flow. Speaking of flow, there is a set of wave makers on the way. Should be here the next few days. We'll do an installation video on that, and you can see us solving part of the problem. Flow, you really need some. Really, the algae is congregating in the areas with the lowest flow. It usually does. So, the phosphates really aren't so bad in this tank, and what's funny is there's a tank connected to it. There's absolutely no algae in at all. None. Not a speck. But it also has a yellow tang that likes to munch. So stay tuned, y'all. Like and subscribe. We'll get you that next video soon.